then, and some snare drums on top. And this. Add your heaviest bass drum.